Hello folks, welcome back to Crazy Cat Fishing. Thanks for watching. I'm back here on the Tennessee River again with my family. I'm going to try to catch some fish.
Go.
Stay tuned, see what happens. I've got three catfish poles out right now. I got chicken livers over here in the shallow part. Hopefully I'll get a channel cat off of that. I got a head piece on one, a bluegill head piece, and a body chunk on the other one. Fixing to get my other poles with a worm and just cast around, see if I can't catch some other little fish before we're waiting.
Daddy.
Stay tuned. Get a weight on it. 5 pounds even.
Bye too. get ready with the net.
Big old bluegill. Big one. Just hauled a big old bass. First time I've ever been checking my game board right here today. Look here. Oh. Oh, baby. Folks, I reckon that's it for today. It was pretty good. Caught a good channel catfish. Caught some really big bluegill. I lost a really big bass on a live bluegill. Hopefully I got it in the video of it coming off at the dock. Lost another fish, not sure what it is, and my wife caught something. We still don't know what it is. But thanks for watching. Stay tuned to the next video. Till then, see ya.